It's been 2 days since I've arrived here. I still don't even know how that happened. I miss her. I miss everything she represented and who she thought I was. I just hope she's okay. The dripping won't stop, and I've been yelling about it for hours. Still, nobody came to stop it. The girl lost her warmth, but not her grip. It doesn't matter how long I tug and twist myself to loosen it. I think the rigor mortis set in. The scary thing is, I have no clue when she died.